If you're not sure about becoming active or boosting your level of physical activity because you're afraid of getting hurt, the good news is that moderate intensity aerobic activity, like brisk walking, is generally safe for most people. Start slowly, and if you're not sure what to do in a fitness facility, ask a certified personal trainer for help.